This Mindflayer's build is smaller, its garb plainer. A fearsome creature even in death, but not the one that tormented you. Yet it too roamed the Nautiloid. It would have seen you, known you.
Absolute says the dead Squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it and scooted off to that looter camp. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Absolute's clutches. Choke on black smoke as the hobgoblin bellows his incantation.
I command you, corpse. Speak and say sooth. Lucan Ock, Alcoldec, Shulcock Hank.
The hideous corpse rises, tentacles writhing. Your heart seizes, under questioning the creature might recognize you as its killer. Raxlin's mind reels, then calms. You will speak as you command. With Raxlin's voice, you ask.
Who is the Absolute?
Raxlin frowns in confusion at a question he would never have asked. Then the creature speaks in visions. Curved drow blades, crude goblin torches, gnoll teeth dripping blood. You see other mind flayers arranged in a serene circle. Absolute unity. Absolute power.
Damn it! That tells me nothing!
You feel Raxlin's suspicions. He'd never have asked about his master. You remain in control. Barely.
What were you doing in Faerun?
Again, visions flow through you. A swarm of Gipyanki dragon riders, silver blades held high. Control panels melting, flesh pods spilled open.
Give them a hunt. They know something.
Suspicion floods Raxlin's mind. Your brain howls as you force a final query into his throat.
Why were the Gith chasing that ship?
You see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and Nautiloids pour out of a void that consumes the stars.
What in the...
The corpse collapses, silent once more.
No, no! I'm not done! Riddles, all of it! And nothing to show for the trouble but rotting squid meat. No answers, no killer, and no damned weapon. The damned drow was right. can't let her get all that glory. Seems I ain't done with you. Report to the Drow. Minthara's the name. She's mounting an attack on that blasted grove. Tell her you'll join her. Praise the Absolute.
These cultists seek a weapon. Could they mean the artifact that we carry?
The Absolute honors you.
We've got more problems than just the
world.
Let me work my magic.
Vocal Nukes!
them alive, so that's progress.
Come on, open up.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What to do?
I crave blood.
Have my attention.
Soldier.
Let's move.
Its will be done.
Yeah.
to fight, the consequences are hardly surprising.
What fools these mortals be.
Taking position.
Yes.
no time to waste. Will you break?
Mate. important is ever easy.
Please, Mistra. Torment!
This is gonna feel good. Go on. Go time.
Enough. Now, forward.
Good to be alive.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Hey, soldier.
How can I help?
Soldier?
You really did it, huh? Not worried about adding more illithid into the mix? Well, what can I say? You look fine, smell fine, seem fine. And yet, you're more mind flayer than ever. Hope you don't expect me to follow your lead in this. Good. And you know, keep an eye on yourself. If you start feeling loopy, shout. We don't know what these tadpoles are capable of.
Praise his ever-bleeding axe. Praise his throne of flaming iron. Praise Maglubiet.
You know Maglubiet, a tyrannical deity who treats his goblinoid followers as slaves.
Trying to interrupt my prayers? Scared of a real god? You're as gormless as the rest of them. Maglubiet's looked out for me since I was knee high to a warg pup. Bollocks to this absolute, I say, and bollocks to you and all.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Look at where the absolute's love gotten. Dead! Thanks for breaking me out. Gonna find me a new tribe. One that appreciates the old ways.
Smell blood.
Victory awaits.
Ah!